Kaitlin Armstrong has been handed down a 90-year prison sentence for the murder of professional cyclist Anna Moriah Mo Wilson. Now, after several hours of deliberation on Friday, the jury reached the sentencing decision, which also included a $10,000 fine. This sentence follows a guilty verdict for first-degree murder delivered by the jury in less than 3 hours the day before, ABC News reported. Wilson, a 25-year-old emerging gravel racer, was discovered with multiple gunshot wounds at a friend's residence in Austin, Texas on May 11, 2022, in what police initially characterized as a targeted homicide. Kaitlin Armstrong, a 35-year-old yoga instructor from Texas, was apprehended in Costa Rica after a 43-day manhunt and subsequently charged with first-degree murder in connection with Wilson's tragic death. At one point, Wilson was romantically involved with Colin Strickland, who was the then-boyfriend of Armstrong and a fellow professional cyclist. Wilson was discovered shot hours after a meeting with Strickland in Austin, according to the police.